Do you have any ideas on these blind trees?